My name is Thomas Bennett. I am a Bitcoin enthusiast and a student and an IT professional. You might call me an early adopter. I got in well over a year ago when Bitcoin was at about $3 exchange rate for one Bitcoin. I was losing money for a long time, and then the exchange rate went up and up and up and up, and I made a lot of money, and I've lost a lot of money, and I have come out on top overall, so I consider myself a little bit of a Bitcoin entrepreneur. So this is the Bat Cave, and this is where most of our mining rigs live. Computer motherboard, that's my old computer in there from high school. And then you buy four graphics cards, or as many as you can fit in, and then you have to buy a big power supply. This is a 750 watt power supply, which is actually on the smaller end of a lot of these mining rigs.
I like your use of the IKEA lac tables.
Yep, the IKEA lac table is the cheapest table you can buy, cheaper than making it ourselves.
They call it the lac rack.
It's a good name for it.
We just went to IKEA and bought them, and they're stackable, and they're sturdy, and they do really, really well. Let's see, I'm gonna have to do some quick math. We'll say $150 a card. There's 14 cards, so it's 14 times 150, 14 times 150 equals, so that's about $2,100 in video cards alone, and then you have to add on another $200 per motherboard, so that's another $200, $400, $600, $800, so this thing goes for about $2,900, almost $3,000.
How much do you suppose you've made off of this machine?
I have cashed out probably $1,500 to US dollars and bought my home computer with it and bought some nice new monitors and I bought all of this equipment with money that I had made from Bitcoin mining. So I'd say we're probably into the $5,000 range. Well, I sold at $200 Bitcoin. I sold on Monday. On Thursday, it was up to 260, and Thursday night it crashed down to about 95.
Yeah.
So I was selling within the week of it crashing and made quite a bit of money. So my most notorious loss, I found a Bitcoin exchange, which is simply a place where you can buy and sell Bitcoins with US dollars, called Crypto Exchange. And I noticed that their exchange rates were higher than a lot of the other competing exchange rates. So I put 15 Bitcoins into Crypto Exchange and started to trade it out for US dollars. Well, I had several hundred US dollars in Crypto Exchange when the entire exchange went belly up. They're an Australia-based company, so there was no chance of me knocking on their door. There's obviously, it's a decentralized currency, so there's no police force behind it. There's nothing to enforce it. I've emailed them several times, open tickets, and I simply cannot get that money back. So about 15 Bitcoins, which at today's exchange rates would be over $1,500.
So the price of a Bitcoin education is what it sounds like.
That's right.